I want to make it known, all this stuff that yeah, I went through, you know that the very first time I told my story about Don and trying to help Don, and how right, Don told right, me TC business, right, I was right, on Meg's V panel.
Right.
Meg's V had up there, he had C-Rock Smooth up there, and he had T, and they was jumping me. And I didn't even know what I was doing. That was the first time I ever got on a live.
Right.
That was before he and Jay live. And he literally sat there and let them talk to me like shit.
Right.
Meg, that's why I said Max V, to me, is a pussy.
Right.
Because no man allows men to talk to women that way.
Right.
Without saying something.
Right.
You had to jump in and you ain't know me from a can of paint. And I was supporting Max all that time.
Right.
Like, why did he drop them off the pin?
Right.
Mute their mic, something.
Something, right, right.
He literally sat there and let them call me a man, a transgender, every name under the sun they was calling me. And you had to jump in and say, this is a woman, y'all. Why are y'all doing this to this woman?
Yeah.
So at the end of the day, I came up here basically to let y'all know my story hasn't changed. I don't lie. I don't have no reason to lie. I was trying to talk to Gloria like a sister and ask her why she would fly out at her own expense to go with Antonio. She was calling me in the morning time. I swear to God, yo, smoke my, you know I'm up at 5.
Mm-hmm.
She would call at 5. I ain't even wash my face, brush my teeth, coffee, nothing. Girl, let me tell you, me and my baby talking about Antonio or whatever. You know, I always looked at Antonio like a little brother. I'm not dropping no proof keeping it plain. Not right now, bro. I was just wondering why she would spend her own money to go see Antonio.
Well, you know, don't
he was saying he sent his private parts to everybody. Like, I mean, everybody seen his pictures. So why would you want to be wrong? Like, why would you want to be with a man who's showing his privates to everybody? Don't get me wrong. AB Young, he could do what he want to do. He can let his thing hang out. That's his business.
Right.
But I'm like, you saying that you live with a man. You live with a man, so why would you? I was just like, I can't. Bernice, and I'm going, you know, I've been being smoked. I sent you a screenshot of every.
Yeah.
This lady been still harassing me for months.
Right.
She won't leave me alone.
Right.
What happened is, I was on my way to the store.
Right.
I'm talking to Bernice. She's like, I'm getting ready to send you a link. You want right? You ready for this link? It's the link to the Discord. She right, say what Discord? She just said right, Discord.
Right.
So I'm like, oh, okay. Well, go ahead, send the link. So she said that she was going to go downstairs to her, or upstairs to her mom's to eat. They live in the same apartment building. Mm. And I opened up the link, and it was all yo. I don't know if that's Lennon Buho. I don't know who Buho that is.
Right.
But when I seen that shit, I was like, fuck that. I started blocking all them bitches.
Oh, man.
I was like, no, 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 no. Because the good guys was in there. So right, I'm like, oh, my God, they could get my phone number. They could get my email.
Right.
Like, why would she give me that link? I was like, oh, my God. I said, you know what? Bitch, you block. Money to buy, keep texting me and calling me, trying to duo call. No, bitch. Y'all looking at booty holes. I'm good. I said, I don't know what y'all trying to set me up for, but I'm not getting in that shit.
Right.
Some niggas don't like me. I'm not getting in their business. I got proof. So y'all keep playing and y'all will see receipts drop on this channel. Keep playing with me.